Ganito, may sa Freckles. So pag ganito, you can actually use shadow. You can use your eyebrow pencils. Yung eyebrow pencils pwede. And you can use, ito yung pinakamabilis na magagawa kung nagmamadali kayo. Yung mga eyebrow pots. And then you can use a brush or a Q-tip. This is something na medyo pointed. Pointed. Something na mas pointed. So hindi pwede yung mga brush yun na so, pwede yung pwede lahat ng brush kami po. So, ito, ganito lang. And then, again, huwag siyang idediretso. Kasi kaya yung iba mukha siyang fake. Kasi, that's it. While pwede na yung product, that's functional. Tapos, it doesn't need necessarily have to be super seal. Kasi, kailangan mukha siyang super seal. But then again, what do you have to do with the product? Kung saan tumatama yung light, kasi basically doon siya na-perform mo, pagkatamaan siya ng light, diba? And then you can also use your eyeshadow, with the brown eyeshadow. Tapos, sometimes I use na nga, mga 2 to 3 shades, iba-iba. Halo-halo. Kasi that's how it's gonna look more natural. Yung iba kasi, ginagawa nila one shade lang. Parang, kita mo, mukha lang siyang mga may tigbas. Kasi isang kulay lang siya eh. So you're gonna use different colors. And then you can use your, so yan,